I see NASS as a really credible source of getting information when I need it. It's also really good to be able to see trends.
We rely upon the data to be accurate.
I don't know of any other source that that has the robustness of data that NASS does, and the just the depth and breadth of data relevant to the agriculture industry.